to show you our SCR regulated DC power supply. Order code is 46523. So this is the trainer key. Here this is the transformer inbuilt. This is there, these are the potentiometer. This is the load resistor with 4 different resistor. This is the mimic diagram given on the circuit. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit. This is user manual and patch code. These all are included in this kit, and to perform this experiment we will need a CRO and a multimeter. So first we will connect this point and this point, diode D3, and then we will connect A and Z. After that we will connect this point T and Q. Now we will connect this terminal, negative terminal of the output here, and we will connect the load from the load resistance to the output terminal here. Now we will observe the output and measure the voltage. So connect the CRO at the output terminal, also connect the multimeter at the output terminal. So, I am connecting this here. And connect the multimeter. Like this. This is the same output terminal as this is connected directly, you can see that. Now turn on the key. Adjust the output voltage with the help of this potentiometer RV3. Around 13 volt. Now we will study the variation in output voltage by applying various load combination from the load bank across the load terminal. So first I had selected 100 ohm, now I am selecting 250. Observe the output voltage. Now I am selecting 500. Now I am selecting 1K. Observe the output waveform and the variation in output voltage. Our next experiment is study of output voltage variation, regulation and ripple in open loop. So for this, we are going to build this connection. Connection is almost same. There is a slight difference. We need to connect C1, not the diode, in this experiment. Now connect A and Z. Connect T and Q. And connect the negative terminal. Here. Now connect the load at the output. And also we will connect the oscilloscope and the multimeter in the output terminal to observe the voltage and the waveform. Now adjust the output voltage with the help of this potentiometer to 13 volt. You can see this is 13 volt. Now change the load and observe the variation in output voltage. You can also see the waveform is also changing. Our next experiment is study of output voltage variation, regulation and ripple on closed loop feedback by varying the load using inductance input, filter, shunt, transistor, pedestal control. So, for this, we are going to build this connection. So, first connect A to Z. Connect this point with this point. Connect R and T, also T and Q. Connect this negative terminal here. And connect this point with this. Now connect this point with this diode D3. Also connect the load resistance from the load bank across the output terminal like this. So, we will observe the output voltage here. We can see that with this two potentiometer RV1 and RV3, we can vary the voltage like this. Also, the regulation can be varied with these two voltage. Now, if we change the load, if we give a higher load, we can see that the output voltage is also increased. In this case, with the help of this potentiometer RV3, we can regulate the output voltage. So, like this, you can observe the output variation of output voltage and different load and can regulate it and vary it with the help of these two potentiometer. And for experiment 4, this connection will be same, only connect this to this condenser C1 instead of diode, and the procedure is also same